Robert Doerr will be laid to rest. Friends and family paid their respects Sunday at Christian Fellowship Church. Doerr was a 27-year veteran of the department. He was shot to death outside his Oakley Street home last week. Funeral services are set for one this afternoon, and the investigation into his murder continues. Police say they still have no suspects in the case, and we will have full coverage tonight on Eyewitness News, both online and on air.